You just heard the rich, vibrant voice of the new Mojotone Gold Foil pickups. These distinctive single coils, made famous by players like Ry Cooder, are exact recreations of the vintage Japanese-made gold foils from the 60s, improved by Mojotone's passion for consistency, detail, and quality. Each part has been custom-made to precise original specs, including the unique rubberized magnets and 44-gauge wire that made this style of pickup so special, lending them an authentically vintage sonic signature defined by unparalleled upper harmonic complexity and string separation. Mojotone gold foils are available for bridge, neck, and middle positions in gold or silver foil with nickel covers, and come stock with two-conductor wire for avoiding phase issues when mixing and matching with other pickups. As you could tell from the intro, the gold foils have their own unique voice going on. It's this extra high-end clarity with a fat bottom end at the same time. So let's just go through all five settings with a clean tone. Another cool thing Mojotone has done with this Strat is load it with the blender kit, and this allows you to blend in the neck pickup for some extra twang. I'll start just with the bridge on a clean setting.
Thank you.
Well, there's your look at the gold foil pickups from Mojotone. You could find these in gold and silver at mojotone.com. Thanks for watching.